Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Dream the Brat and I'm back with another freaking video. Today y'all, I will be trying 7 spices crawfish. I've heard great things about it and so I was like, you know what, let me order a pound, and if it's good I'm ordering me 2 more. But y'all, this is what it looks like. It's dripping, so you know it's real saucy. I got mine spicy because I love spicy food. So yeah, y'all, I'm excited to eat for y'all. Y'all been showing me so much love, so y'all, I really appreciate y'all for coming through and supporting me throughout the time. But enough talking, y'all, let's get into this mukbang, period. Okay guys, so I'm excited. I put it in this cute little clear bowl. I have me some Arizona and of course the butter. So yeah y'all, let's get into it. We're gonna get my reaction, my real reaction right now. And I'm a crawfish girly, y'all. I suck the head and everything. Shit. Oh. Yep. Yes, ma'am. I ain't gonna lie. Y'all, I got my eyes watering a little bit. That's good. Y'all, oh my god. It's not like extra spicy, but I didn't think it was gonna be as spicy. As it was when I sucked the head. Y'all, this got flavor. I'm shocked. Y'all. Yeah. That's good. And they're a decent size. They're not the biggest, but it's not the smallest. Let me get a thumbnail. Yeah. It's not the biggest, but it's also not the smallest I've had. I've definitely had smaller. And y'all, I really get mad when people be selling crawfish that is super small. Like, I feel like it's disrespectful. This is making my day. So my question is, do y'all eat the claws? I feel like it depends on how big the claws are. Y'all, this is so good. My chair started kind of moving back a little bit. Ooh. I know y'all heard that gulp. Y'all, it's so good. I keep fucking standing up. Excuse my French. Oh yeah, this is gonna be my new little spizzot. I hope they got drinks. Y'all, I sucked that head disrespectfully. So good. Ooh, if y'all live in Houston, what's another good little crawfish place I can try? Ooh. Oh my God, it's so juicy. It's so good. Oh my God. Yeah, I should've got 3 or 4 pounds. I was asleep. Yeah, it's so good. I'm standing up. But I'm sitting down. Whoo! Oh, I ain't gonna lie, y'all. That's some crawfish right there. That is some true crawfish right there. Ooh. Yeah, it was so good. I forgot about the butter. I'm gonna try the butter. Butter sauce, y'all. It looks real good and seasoned. That's kind of great. Y'all, I keep standing up. Let me sit down. Woo! This is great. Y'all know it's good when my nose be running. Like, y'all, what? Y'all see that juice dripping? Dipping in a little bit of this and a little bit of that. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah. I ain't gonna lie. Y'all gotta go. I'm telling y'all, y'all gotta run to Seven Spice. I haven't even took a drink of juice yet. So good. I don't even want the taste to go away. I didn't even know Seven Spice moved like this. I just had to take a moment of silence for this crawfish. Because, baby, who knew Seven Spice? This, I ain't gonna lie, this is some of the best crawfish I done had. I keep standing up because it's so good. Like, I don't even think y'all under. Y'all want one? I can't even share it with y'all. Y'all, I just did my makeup. I don't even care that my makeup's gonna get messed up. I keep standing up. So good. Y'all, I just killed this pound. My nose is running and shit. I'm sorry. Every video, my nose running. What the fuck? Seven Spice, I ain't gonna lie, y'all snapped. I don't even usually eat the babies, but I'm cleaning my plate. Seven Spice, y'all snapped. I ain't gonna lie, this shit, 20 out of 10. So good. I could say I do wish they was a little bigger, but you know, the taste makes up for that. I'm sorry, I'm smacking, it's so good. It's the fat girl coming out of me. I wonder if Seven Spice spells a little, sells drinks. I'm gonna pull up. Again. Forget DoorDash, I'm gonna pull up. Yeah, I just killed that. My nose is running. I'm sorry, y'all, but this is just how it goes. Woo. Well, it's the last one. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, that was great. 10 out of 10 for sure. If you guys would like to see me try more crawfish places, please comment your favorite crawfish places, especially in Houston, Texas. That was fire. Ooh, that was so good. Y'all, I gotta clean up. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.